still have my hair in two braids, and I'm literally just laying down. Today's day four for counting from Tuesday, which is the day I tested. I kind of feel better right now. I have the slightest headache, obviously. I still sound like I'm sick. Still coughing and still sneezing. I had some at-home COVID test, and so I said, you know what? Let me just take one and see. And I took one. I'm going to show it to you guys. I'm going to just pop it on the screen because I can't be bothered to move right now. That's another thing. And it's still positive. The line is faint, but it's still positive. And I just feel like I was going to go to my doctor's office tomorrow and test. But honestly, I don't know that I'm going to do that anymore. Because I just feel like the way these employers are, if I go and I test tomorrow and it looks like I'm at the tail end, to be completely honest. But if I go and I test tomorrow, right? And the test comes back negative, but I still feel like this and I still sound like this, they're still going to want me to come to work on Sunday. And I just feel like that's still not safe. Do you know what I mean? So I'm going to wait until Monday. I'm going to go to my doctor's office on Monday and I'm going to test on Monday. And then, whatever the results are, I'm going to send them because I'm off Monday. Anyway, so I'm going to take the time to like recover and to like feel better. And then, you know, it's back to work. But I feel like it's very important that I actually feel better as well. Because when you sound like this, you sound sick, you have to go in there and talk to patients. And be around people. And come on. I already feel like people look at you like you have leprosy when they find out that you've had COVID. And like, I can't even. So, yeah. A doctor's appointment on Monday too, so we're gonna do that on Monday. Come, because my doctor's appointment is 9:30, so I'm gonna go to my doctor's appointment, come back, test, and then what else? I'm drawing blanks right now. I don't even really know. I'm taking the medication that I do have. And everything has been working fine so far. But I still feel like my body feels like it's been hit by a semi-truck. Okay? I got up this morning and I went and I made some tea. And I had that. And then I had some fruits here. And I ate the fruits and I've been laying down and watching TV so far. Videos on my phone so far, right? I took two Tylenol because, like I said, my head was hurting a little bit and something else was hurting. I'm not even sure what. I haven't taken my daily vitamins or anything yet because I didn't really eat anything. I just had remnants of fruits on the bed, like a slice of mango, half of an orange, and like half of a clementine. So, I said I just needed to put something in my body so I can take the Tylenol, and then I'm going to sleep, and when I wake up, hopefully I have some type of appetite, and I can go in the kitchen and find something real to eat, so that I can then take my vitamins and stuff, and hopefully I'll feel better for the day. But as of right now, I still feel it look like a toenail. So much going on. My eyes feel so heavy. And yeah, I'm just here about to lay down, like I said. And I'll come back later. Hopefully later I feel better. As the days progresses, to be completely honest, I've been feeling better than the day before. But it's not to say that I'm not still sick, because I still am very much sick. The last two nights I've had the driest cough. Oh my gosh, it's been horrible. Last night I had to ask Mr. to make me some ramen, and he did. And I had that, and I basically went to sleep afterwards. Took some Robitussin, and I went to sleep afterwards. But if that dry cough is going to be a nighttime thing, I cannot be at work coughing up my lungs like that. So we're really going to have to see. But, yeah. Hi, y'all. I just spent the last hour and a half at the urgent care, going to get a letter that further states that I'm still COVID positive and I cannot return to work for an additional however many days, another 5 days or whatever, because the lady said that after 10 days you can't infect anybody anymore. So I have 5 additional days and I feel so relieved. But at first I was so devastated because I did the at-home test and they both said that I'm still positive. And when I texted my manager, she's just like, yeah, I get that, but I'm gonna need you to go to the doctor. So thankfully, where I live, it's a very convenient area. Everything is everywhere because I walked to my regular doctor's office out the block and they were closed. And so I had to go a little bit further to a different place. And I was able to get the letter and I just sent it over to my manager. So she's probably gonna call me soon or she's gonna text me back. I don't really know. Whatever they're gonna do, I can't be at work right now. And that was giving me so much anxiety. Just the fact that I know that I tested positive at home and it's almost as if she didn't believe me, but I guess there's protocol and they really have to follow these things or whatever. I don't really know. So I'm glad that that is over with, and I got the letter so I can give it to them. So I have another 5 days to stay here and do some work on myself so that I'm able to recover, and then I go back to work on Friday, because I think 5 additional days is until Thursday. Thursday, and I might go back to work on Friday. And when I go back to work on Friday, I'm gonna be off the weekend, but I might pick up a shift over the weekend. I'll just have to see. Yeah, I could. Oh wait, what? Yeah, I could pick up the weekend. That's where my schedule that I have right now ends anyways, and then I'll have to get a new one. But that's what's going on. This morning I started eating some oatmeal. I don't feel like it, I just knew that I needed to eat something. It just tasted very bland. I don't really know. But I had to leave same time to go do all of this, so I just came back and I'm gonna eat that when I'm done. I feel better, but I still feel sick, if that makes sense. So that's how I'm feeling today on day 5. So yeah, I'm feeling better but still sick. But we're getting there.